नमस्कार, आई एम गोगी फ्रॉम हाउ टू डू इट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लेटिंग यू नो समथिंग अबाउट दिस अल्कैटेल इंटरनेट मिनी राउटर, और यू कैन से इट्स अ मिनी डोंगल। वी आर गोइंग टू लेटिंग यू नो दैट हाउ यू कैन चेंज द पासवर्ड ऑफ दिस वाईफाई डोंगल, आई मीन वाईफाई पासवर्ड। मैनी टाइम इट हैपन्स विद अस दैट आवर फ्रेंड्स और आवर रिलेटिव और आवर नेबरहुड एनी वन आस्क अबाउट दिस पासवर्ड, और वी जनरली वी वॉन्ट टू चेंज द पासवर्ड, देन हाउ वी कैन डू सो। प्लीज वॉच द वीडियो एंड लर्न दैट हाउ यू कैन चेंज द पासवर्ड ऑफ अल्कैटेल मिनी हॉटस्पॉट राउटर, और मे यू कैन से इट डोंगल। वॉच द वीडियो एंड लर्न हाउ टू डू। What we can do, we have to just do a thing, then we have to connect it in our mobile phone. As you can see in front of you, I'm going to connecting it with my mobile phone. And now what do you have to do, just over here, as you can see, Vodafone. In India it's solved with the name of Vodafone. Now I'm going to my internet browser, go to the internet browser, and there you have to type 192.168.1.1. as you can see, 192.168.1.1, that is the IP, and it may be different in any region. Then you have to find it in the device or device box. Now I'm going to sharing few IP addresses with you in the description too. Now what we have to do, we have to just click on this login button over the right side corner, and we have to enter the password. Mainly the password is in short form, I mean short alphabets, admin, yani admin. Now we have to click on the login, and it says that its password is by default. If you want to change, click over here. We don't want to change it right now. We have to click on OK. Now if we want to change the Wi-Fi password, we have to just go to this settings option, and after that we will find all these type of options. From over there you find a Wi-Fi settings option, it may be find over here or anywhere. Now it's on, first of all over there we have to click on this arrow button, and after that you can find that all the options are available for the Wi-Fi. And we have to, if we want to change the name of Wi-Fi, we can change from over here. Or we want to change the password, then we have to click on this key option, and below there is an option show password. Then you click on it. Now if you want to change the password, you have to completely clean this box, and you have to type the password. I'm going to type the password how to do it, and that is my password right now. Now I want to change this password and want to save the settings, then I have to go to below, and over there we have to click on this apply button. And now it's saying that you have to change the password of your laptop or computer Wi-Fi if you want to connect it again, otherwise you will be not able to connect. Then we have to go to property and change the password. If you want to change the password, if you want to connect it again, then press on OK. Then it says it's successful, press OK, and there are, this is processing. Now your password has been changed of Wi-Fi. Hope you understand that how you can change the password of this device. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share with your family and friends, don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos. Be there, keep learning, don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon for get more videos like this. Be with us, keep learning, don't forget to comment how you like this video and what you want to know more.